Hi, I'm Justin Van Zee at the Hornada Experimental Range. The vegetation height method provides information to describe the vertical structure of the plot. With this information, you can characterize wildlife habitat and site susceptibility to erosion. In this video, we will demonstrate the vegetation height method. In this method, the heights of the tallest woody plant parts and tallest herbaceous plant parts are measured within a 30-centimeter cylinder. For the vegetation height method, you will need the following materials. All materials necessary for establishing a transect. A 30-centimeter measuring device, such as a disc, hoop, or ruler. A measuring stick or rod. A clinometer or an extendable range pole for overhead vegetation. Digital data recorder or paper data sheets, pencil, and paper. Vegetation height is measured at regular intervals along the transect. 30 measurements per plot is recommended. After establishing your transect, go to the first interval. Place the measuring rod 15 centimeters from the transect so that the 30 centimeter cylinder is tangent to the transect. Making sure that the disc edge is aligned with the edge of the transect tape, measure the tallest woody plant part and then the tallest herbaceous plant part within the cylinder. Even if the plant has taller plant parts outside the cylinder, only measure plant parts within the cylinder. The plant may be rooted outside the cylinder, but it must be rooted in the ground. Litter should not be measured. Measure the droop height of the plant. Do not move or stretch any part of the plant during your measurements. Measure the height of the plant from the point the rod touches the ground. Record the species of each plant measured. When measuring on a slope, measure the vegetation height. Keep the rod level to the earth and measure from the base of the rod. If no vegetation is present, record a zero for both woody and herbaceous heights. If only woody vegetation is present, record its height and a zero for herbaceous height. If only herbaceous vegetation is present, record its height and a zero for woody height. When the base of the measuring rod rests on a rock, measure from the base of the rod. When the measuring rod falls on a pedestal, measure from the base of the rod. Use a clinometer or extendable range pole to measure plant height. Make sure the rod does not sink down into the soil. it may be necessary to carefully support the rod when it rests on soft or fragile soils. We have now demonstrated the vegetation height method. For more information, visit our website and consult the monitoring manual for grassland, shrubland, and savanna ecosystems.